The man who police say was involved in a fatal Marathon County stabbing yesterday appeared in court today via video conference. The judge set bond at $5 million for Brandon Knoll. 22-year-old accused of stabbing and killing two people off County Road P north of Stratford Tuesday, followed, police say, by a high-speed chase through Marshfield. Knoll's also accused of stealing a car after crashing his first one mid-pursuit. His initial appearance is set for April 17th.